This is bad. This is so very bad.
What were they talking about, a machine?
Who cares? Oh.
Look, don't panic. All we have to do is call our door down and send her on.
You're right. You're right. We're just two regular Joes on our way to work, and we will blend right in.
Top of the morning, fellas.
Hey, what's shaking, bacon?
Did you lose weight or a limb?
You have her card key, right?
Of course I have a card key. I told you I'd get her card key. I went and got her card key, and now I have her card key. Okay, here we go.
Take care of yourself. Try not to run through any more closets.
Okay.
Mike, that's not her door.
What are you talking about? Of course it's her door. It's her door.
No, her door was white.
No.
And it had flowers on it.
No, it must have been dark last night, because this is its door. Hey, you hear that? Sounds like fun in there. Okay, send me a postcard, kid. That's Mike Wazowski, care of 22. Mike Wazowski, you got your life back lane.
Wazowski.
Very good. Now, bon voyage. Bye-bye. Come on. Look at the stick. See the stick? Go. Get the stick. Go, Fitch.
Mike, this isn't Boo's door.
Boo? What's Boo?
That's what I decided to call her. Is there a problem?
Son, you're not supposed to name it. Once you name it, you start getting attached to it. Now put that thing back where it came from, or so help me! Oh, hi! We're rehearsing a scene for the upcoming company play called Put That Thing Back Where It Came From, or So Help Me! It's a musical! Put that thing back where it came from, or so help me! So help me! So help me! And cut! We're still working on it. It's a work in progress, but hey, we need ushers! So they've had enough. Now say goodbye to where'd it go? What you doing?
Where is she?
I don't believe it. She got away from you again? Well, that is just... Wait a minute. The sun is coming up. This is perfect. She's gone! Hey, where are you going? Oh, Sully, please, don't blow the stop when we're so close to breaking the record. Come on, somebody else will find the kid. It'll be their problem, not ours. She's out of our hair.
What are you two doing?
They're rehearsing a play.
She's out of our hair.
Panic, Wazowski. What do you think of that kid getting out, Sullivan? Pretty crazy, huh?
Oh, yeah, crazy.
Word on the street is the kid's been traced back to his factory. You haven't seen anything, have you?
No way. But if it was an inside job, I'd put my money on Waxford.
Waxford?
Yeah, Workstation 6. You don't need to get them shifty eyes.
Hey, Waxford! Sully!
Michael Wazowski!
Oh! Thank you.
Last night was one of the worst nights of my entire life. Bar none. I thought you cared about me.
I thought you liked sushi.
Sushi? Sushi? You think this is about sushi?
Play dumb with me, Patrick.
Not pinning this on me. It never would have gotten out if you hadn't been cheating last night.
Cheating? Cheating. Right. Okay. I think I know how to make this all go away. What happens when the whistle blows in 5 minutes?
I get a timeout.
Everyone goes to lunch. Which means the scare floor will be...
Painted?
It'll be empty, you idiot! You see that clock?
Up there.
Big hand is pointing up, and the little hand is pointing up. The kid's door will be in my station. But when the big hand points down, the door will be gone. You have until then to put the kid back. Get the picture.
In a few hours, it'll feel like days.
Can I get an autograph?
Oh,
sure.
Can
you commit that
act
of
necessity,
my daughter?
Yes.
Sure thing.
from your scary friend. Best wishes.
And I said, if you talk to me like that again, we're through. Oh, what'd you say? You know my mom. She sent me to my room.
She goes, well, take it easy.
Bottoms up.
Come on, fun. Happening.
And
oh, sweet mother of Neptune.
Sorry.
Oh, Sully!
Boy, was asking to think he's in trouble.
Uh-oh.
2319! We have a 2319!
Oh, dear.
Yeah. Sully! 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 Oh, great news, pal. I got us a way out of this mess, but we gotta hurry. Where is it?
So, it's a cube of garbage.
I can still hear her little voice.
Hey, I can hear it too.
Boink.
How many kids you got in there?
My cousin's sister.
Okay, Sully. Let's go.
Hi, Fantastic!
Yeah. Sure, step aside, kid. We're in a...
Yeah!